We got it.
What is going on, guys? Today we got another video with the budget 323. Today we're gonna be doing some fun stuff to add style to the car. The engine bay is looking a little gross. It's fair, 30-year-old car. Done a lot of stuff to this in the past couple days. We did the RPM tack and the catch can. Now the catch can adds color to the engine bay. As you guys can see, the only blue thing in here, everything else is black and gray. Now, I want to get rid of the gray. And we had a good idea today because since we're going to be dipping the car basically that same color, hopefully, let's add some more color in here. Now, I've never done this on any of the cars. On the Mazda 3 that Jace has that I sold him, you guys remember that car? You guys bother about me. Bother me all the time. I never did the valve cover, but I did the cover that goes on top of it, the engine cover. Now this car does not have an engine cover, which means we're looking at the valve cover. Now we did go and do some shopping today, and we had the idea, like I said, since we already did the catch can. You guys don't know what engine enamel is. Spray paint. It's high proof temp paint. And today we are going to be painting the valve cover on the budget 323. I'm gonna be taking a go at it. Hopefully it turns out okay. I have an idea, basically just paint the whole valve cover and see if we can polish off the Mazda and have that looking super nice. Hopefully this all goes well and this turns out very nice. So basically all we have to do to really start at this is we're gonna be unplugging this, taking this off. We're gonna be unscrewing the wire packs and then we are going to be removing this bolt, that one, that one, that one, that one, that one, and that one. So it should not be too hard. Let's get straight into this. Still recording the other video where we did the tack gauge, just putting together the fender, and that video will be done. But I figured let's start on this since it's getting a little late. Valve cover is off. Looking pretty clean, honestly, I must admit. It looks grimy, but it's just oil. Valve cover is over here. Looking like a very, very dirty boy. So the battery died when we were recording. Three coats covered this entire thing. This paint comes out really thick when it comes out of the can. We are going to go ahead and do the clear coat. Once that's done, I'm gonna hit it with the heat gun again. And once that's done, I'm going to let it sit for a bit. Because it's getting dark out, I'm gonna get this done.
Okay, okay there, Tiger. Allow me. I didn't do it. Dude, this looks so good.
Okay, so the gas is kind of done. We took all the tape off. Kind of wish I kept this silver, but whatever. We scored this off with a blade. Now I'm gonna hit it with a light sand and hopefully not stop. And hopefully this polishes it off. Okay, heat gun.
That's sick.
I'm
okay. Now you know what I notice? That.
I know. I know. I know. We should take that off and polish it one day. Signs with everything. Did you just drop that on the floor?
You wish.
Dude, could you hear the anger in
my voice? Yep.
Well, you guys think I do all the work, or Jace does all the work? This is what you find him doing.
Can I borrow that for a second?
No, get away from me. Okay, so
what
the...
What are you doing?
Why are you looking at my tush?
Look at this video!
Okay, so the valve cover on the 323 is done. Like I said, we haven't baked it, so it's not fully dried yet, but everything is hooked back up to it, so it is drivable. Hopefully it does bake in here. It should, nothing should hit it, except possibly that little one right there, because we don't have a screw for it. Super dark outside, unfortunately, but big successful day. The catch can in, the RPM tack is in and the valve cover has been done. So that leaves us with a night well done and a weekend well done for the 323. It looks great. I'm glad we added color. We got to figure out something with this injection, either to polish it or black. I think black would look sick.
For what?
The injection thing. Probably black, and because that would kill the blue and the blue from being overdone. Yeah, so it's probably black would be great on that.
Hope you guys enjoyed today's video and weekend of working on the 323. If you did, make sure to hit that subscribe button for more content with the car. You know what, by the time this video is uploaded, we would have probably gone to the island by now to see that car that I'm possibly buy. Anyways guys, any questions, comments, or suggestions to do this yourself or how you did it, put them down in the comments below. Other than that guys, keep it real. I'll see y'all in the next one.